We've all heard that Mbappe is the best talent in the world. After all, he won the World Cup at 18 years of age. But he is not the only generational talent. People seem to forget about Pedri. He surely is a future Ballon d'Or winner. And he can even overtake Mbappe. He just doesn't score that many goals because he is a midfielder.